Greenshine. Are you luck? I feel the ground tremble beneath that mountain of a machine. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. Awesome crew. They don't look too good. I should see if they're okay.
We're gonna get through this. I promise.
You mentioned this place is... You mentioned your people. You said you lost your...
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Don't want to trade.
That bellow back run dimension should be close by. There you are. Rhonda needs that bellow back taken down with its cargo sack intact. Man, to be careful. Hitting that with a shock arrow should blow it up. that. Run to meet the cargo sack intact. Got it. I should let Brendan know. Could be better than salvage that cargo sack. I'm getting close to where Renda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out under the sand. I think that can be arranged. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can override one, I can use it to find the rations the Ossuary lost. Sharp ammo could help. Help me find those rations Renda needs. Just need to take them to the locations marked on the contract. Said some of their rations were lost around here. This bristleback should be able to dig out the containers. She's gonna get off. I do it. Brenda's rations should be around here. I need to find them. Brenda's rations. I need to check if they're around here. Rations? More than enough for a few people. I should check the other locations. See if I can find more. The contract says I might find some of Brenda's rations in this area. Time to get off this bristleback. All right, buddy. It's up to you now. Looks like what the machine dug up is still here. Good. Wait. Rebels. I'm gonna have to deal with those guys first. Shot at finding more of Brenda's rations. Let's hope this bristleback can find me. As soon as I can. think Renda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. That Oseram camp Talon and I were trying to find should be around here. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Marks. Might be from Glinthawks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a Sunwing's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. So it was a summit. If I want to find Ridge's gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Renda's gear is here. I could use purge water ammo to my advantage. Room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Renda's crew.
Aloy. You're back. Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to Nome. Aloy, any luck finding that role?
I gotta get going.
Too bad Rhonda couldn't make the armor she wanted.
Sandstorm. Better not lose my bearings. This is where Rhonda said she lost that leatherback salvage. I use my focus, I get lucky and find it. Leatherback salvage. Nice. I'll take that.
Ah!
This is where Runda said she lost that roller back salvage. I use my focus, I get lucky and find it. Just what I was looking for. Runda will be pleased. Roller back salvage. Nice.
Hey! That salvage isn't yours, pal!
I'm gonna have to take it back by force. Might as well take the extra salvage to Runda. This will be enough to forge some armor. Time to take it back to Runda.
Andre, you look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage? Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor.
Thank you.